And new riders on Valley Regional Transit can earn a 31-day bus pass. That's all part of the annual May in Motion event. The month-long effort is dedicated to encouraging sustainable commuting options. To get the pass, you have to download the UMO app and create an account. You can also earn a pass by tracking your transit trips on ShareTheRideIdaho.com.